Hello teacher, my name is José Rano. I'm talking about corruption in Ecuador. To be honest, everything that is happening in Ecuador is the consequences of previous governments that did not look out for the good of the people. They only saw for their own interest. There are many sympathizers who still defend this government, and they tell us that they did worse and they repeat the same things and the same things. But we can see the lack of ethics in certain public institutions where everything was corruption. Now, to fight corruption, we have to understand that it cannot be achieved overnight. Many people believe that the changing government, the next morning, everything will change. To change this with the most, with the strongest, and put them in jail, and try they do not have any pretext to avoid jail. Do you understand the others that the yes in jail can be enough?